Spoiler elections. Did anything about it? That bill has been filed and refiled in Massachusetts for about 16 years. The Democrats will not allow it out of committee. Why is that? That's because they rely on fear. Why do they rely on fear? Only because they are not on your side. They cannot earn your vote. They can only intimidate your vote into voting for them. That alone tells you right there, if they rely on fear to get your vote, they do not deserve your vote. So I think maybe that is the overarching answer to all the questions about, you know, how do you address this fear out there. I think just throw it right back into their court. They are the power. Get out a couple hundred friends. Get out a couple thousand friends. If you do that, we can push ranked choice voting on an emergency basis. Any state could adopt it for the presidential election right now. There is model legislation on the website of Fair Vote. That's fairvote.org. That's promoting ranked choice voting. The state of Maine is about to adopt it for statewide offices. It's used all over the country and in countries around the world. There is no downside and there is every upside to it. We can end fear voting, liberate our votes, because democracy needs a moral compass. Not fear and silence, but voices and values.
Supporting this right-wing extremism.
Hillary has Bush's dog.
the basic foundation, the spokespeople of the Republican Party, they're all moving into the Democratic Party to support Hillary right now. We're one big, heavy corporate party, the Demo Republicans. So the Republicans have come apart, and the Democrats have basically split in two. With the sabotage of the Sanders campaign, the Democrats, who have not been talked into suppressing their voices, who have not been talked into sleepwalking into Hillary's campaign, they are looking for a new place to go. The Green Party is here. We are coming together. We are unstoppable in this election of realignment. We have the possibility. We have the power to actually take back our future. We have the numbers. Americans are looking for a new way forward. Our job right now is to open up the debates, to not take no for an answer. I urge you to please go to our website, sign up to volunteer. Is there a volunteer sign-up sheet?
Yes.
Outside. Okay, great. Or you can talk to Jennifer or just sign up, because as you showed in Bernie's campaign, when we get mobilized as a grassroots movement, we are absolutely unstoppable. It's not rocket science. We have the pocket change. You know, it's just pocket change from a lot of people that creates unstoppable change as a social movement. It's us making the phone calls. It's us doing the canvassing. It's us doing the Facebook and the social media. That's how we create change. And we have right now the millennial demographic, which is wound up like a spring. It is ready to stand up and create that change and to go green right now if we can get the word out. So we've got about 6 weeks to just stand up and stand together and stand tall like we never have before. We do have the power when we stand up and insist that we can have an America and a world that works for all of us. Thank you all so much for being here.
Thank you.